وستعمل استراتيجيتنا للاستدامة على أولاً احترام الطبيعة، دعم المجتمع وحماية الموارد، حيث تعبر هذه الاستراتيجية عن التزام المملكة العربية السعودية بالتطوير المستدام لرياضة الجولف عبر إطلاق ثقافة وطموح تتعاطى الجوانب البيئية والاجتماعية للجولف.
What helped us to get here is thanks to our partners, if it's Geo Foundation, if it's the STRI, Atlas Turf. Having to put these three organizations together, then combine it with our partners of the Ministry of Environment, Agriculture and Water, looking at Ministry of Education, then we started to solve a puzzle that we wanted to put together to build an ecosystem. Our aim is to be the least carbon, if not carbon neutral. That's what we're really trying to accomplish by working on the sustainability program.
What could be more important than making sure that the golf courses we build are not only the world's most environmentally sensitive, that they're positioned to make sure that Saudi nationals not only come and utilize the facilities, but also work there through the creation of jobs. And then finally, structure them so they're financially sustainable. Sustainability is everything to the success of what Golf Saudi is doing.
Striving for sustainable development is no small undertaking. It involves understanding and then addressing a raft of interrelated and often complex environmental, social, and economic issues. None of that happens without good people, without people who have the capacity, the knowledge, the enthusiasm, the willingness to drive that forward.
The power of the game is unique and it's been recognised here in Saudi Arabia. The thread that sustainability gives us through our strategy is something that we believe will not only stand Saudi Arabia in its best stead for the game and its benefits around that, but will also become a blueprint, a benchmark for other destinations to look at and learn from.